Time to get up to the upper floors of the hospital. What is down here? Nothing at all. What is my stuff looking like? Boy, this is not the best. What's my shotgun at? Okay, not full. Health kit's not full either. Why is there nobody here? I would expect there to be guards here. I need alcohol swabs, iodine swabs, woven gauze, muslin bandages. What the heck is that? Gel burn dressings. They need a bunch of stuff. Gotta prepare for this birth. Okay, let's not break the window. Unless I can't get into that room any other way. Oh, it's just the hallway. That is not Nora unless she grew out her hair.
Maybe if you posted him on guard, Abby would still be herself.
The fuck was Abby here?
You're not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Right into people? Let's see. No, it looks like no. Ah, there's a med kit there. I don't even know what I'm gonna get. Oh, right, wait. This seems good. Because I want this. Let's make one of those. Let's just have it.
Don't scream.
That's not... Wait.
Put that shit down.
That's not Nora, is it? I thought Nora was the pregnant lady. Crap, I don't remember the names.
You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You gonna let me know about Joel? Give me some juicy information. Oh, I didn't turn down my fan.
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Fucking
ah! Chesthunter! Somebody, please!
Oh, well. Why is my light not working? There we go. What? Oh, she escaped, I guess. Oh, well. Good to know. I thought I was...
Somebody, please! Over here! Nora! You can't escape this!
Jesus Christ, Ellie, you can't escape. Nope. Ah! No, it slowed me down so much.
Shoot her!
God damn it.
Shit.
Wait, where'd she go? No, where'd she go? Oh, wait. Oh, see, now you're definitely gonna try to kill me. One slash, huh?
Come on!
Throw down your weapon!
Yeah, like, you guys are gonna listen to it.
No, wait. Back up!
Put your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can-
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Oh, there's spores! Oh. Well, she's dead. Okay, come on. Oh, wait, they don't know.
Power doing on.
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
You guys can deal with that. Oh no. Oh, wrong. Mashing W. I mean, not W. Square. What the heck? W. Oh, you guys deal with that. Oh wow, that sounds like they're gonna get through. So I'm guessing they never come to this part of the hospital. I feel like the clicker would have given up by now. Oh, there's gonna be stalkers here, aren't there? Oh boy. What am I gonna have to do to this lady?
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. Firefly? There are no fireflies anymore.
So they were the fireflies?
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
About what he did.
I don't know what he did.
How many people are dead because of him?
It's your last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Okay, I was wondering if I had a choice or not. Are we gonna have a flashback now? Seems like... Oh, no. Oh, she's back. Huh.
Me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
No.
She's hiding out in the this aquarium.
How do you know that?
Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up.
Well, you got scratched up. Oh, jeez. I really don't understand why she's freaking out so much when we've killed so many other people.
I made her talk.
Oh, she did talk? Oh, so I guess you never tortured anybody before. Well, let's see, there's like a couple people left. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Are we alone? We can't be alone. Should we be like 17, I think? Okay, hold on. This definitely, yeah, this is the hospital. Where Joel got it from. Oh, so she knows.
What is this?
Oh man, what is she gonna, how is she gonna feel about this?
Left a lot of stuff behind.
Nothing? Nothing of interest. Am I missing? Joel killed him, but notes. You know, I'm glad I cataloged and collected all this rare hospital equipment. As soon as I'm done, I hear that there's no use for it anymore. I cannot believe you guys voted to disband. I get it. This was a miracle that slipped through our fingers. It's terrible. But this whole world is terrible. How can we give up like this? What now? Seattle in quarantine zone? Settle in quarantine zones. Show some third-rate resistance groups? Forget that. Someone still has care. I'll spend the rest of my life trying to find them or die trying. Wait, what? We're not taking that with us? Huh? Guess not. We didn't get to really stay in this room last time because trying to get away. It'd be interesting if it's because Joel killed the doctor. Because that's the only one I felt bad about. No.
One of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
It is because they killed the doctor. Wow, and the only person I felt bad about killing was that doctor. Because you had to do it.
Come here.
running off in the middle of the night like that? You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Let's see how this shakes out.
Tell me. What happened here?
You must
if
know
you
she.
Me one more time. I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine.
That's like the most emotion she's ever showed. Jeez.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.